San Antonio is the birthplace of Spanish language media in the United States. In 1946, my father-in-law, Raul Cortes, built KCOR Radio, the first full-time Spanish language radio station in the nation. Then in 1955, he built the first Spanish language TV station with satellites. We pioneered a new method of interconnection. I use KWEX-TV as a platform for the advancement of our viewers, which included an open door to our facilities, to existing community leaders, and to help develop future leaders, using the stations as a platform with which to promote issues affecting the Hispanic community, such as immigration reform and education. Some 55 years after KWEX-TV Channel 41 went on the air, and see the tremendous progress made by Univision, and to know it still works for all of its viewers.